It is shocking to see one's beloved home being torn into pieces, but it's either that or it was going to fall over the cliff anyway.
Now that she's accepted that she's got to move, it is a relief to us because she was in such a perilous position.
Okay, thank you.
Boy house.